fictitious character.
Batman.
I heard Batman. You're on the phone with Batman. And Sarah J is going to be on the phone. Wait, what? With who? Oh, John Cena?
I'm really proud of her for knowing that. Like, that's like a big plus. Right.
So here's how this game. This is a game that we call the Last Line Copycat. We're going to only hear one conversation at a time, each one of them on the phone with their respective people. Or, yeah, they're all people, right? Okay. And in order for us to go from one conversation to another in any random order, they must repeat the last line of dialogue of the previous conversation. Does that make sense? Last line, first line. So let's remind the audience, who are you on the phone with?
Leonardo DiCaprio.
Good.
Batman.
And?
John Cena.
Did you say it right? Yes, she did. All right. I need a line of dialogue that you said recently to a child that you admire.
Who goes there?
Who goes there? Who goes there? That's random. Who goes there is going to be the first line of dialogue that one of them must start their conversation with. Here we go. Who goes there? Action.
Who goes there? I mean, Batman, speaking as your agent, I don't think it's safe for you to go into the dark alley at night. The Joker could be anywhere. You know he wants to kill you, and he's just gonna be waiting there around the corner from the garbage can.
Around the corner from the garbage can. I can't believe you, Johnny. I can't believe you left me. I know you gotta be loyal to your fans and all, but sometimes you gotta make time for your own girlfriend. Yeah.
I know you gotta be loyal to your fans and all, but sometimes you gotta be loyal to your own girlfriend, Leonardo. Come on. What are people gonna think? You never go anywhere with me in public. We're never seen together. How am I supposed to be famous after this?
We're never seen together. How am I supposed to be famous after this? You're just gonna go be the bat of the night and get yourself killed. And who am I gonna be an agent for? No one. A dead person, that's who. You know what? Bruce Wayne pays more than you. I don't why you think you can jip me off and think that
why you can just jip me off, I don't know. I've been loyal to you for 10 years, honey. 10 hot years.
I've been loyal to you for 10 years, honey. 10 hard years. I was with you through the Shakespeare thing.
Okay, you thought that it would be more touching to the people if you went out every night and said, forsooth, what light through yonder window doth break? It must be the Joker. And I stuck with you. Everyone else thought you were a joke.
And I stuck with you. Everyone else thought you were a joke. That stupid time travel movie. Nobody stuck with you. Listen, listen to me. I'm better than this. I deserve better than this.
I deserve better than this.
I deserve better than this.
I deserve better than this.